explain our mission. Carla's last strike has rendered the Xylem inoperable. There's only one way left to stop it from colliding and igniting the coral. We have to take the whole thing down. The lower drive block is powered by large Skirmian generators distributed throughout the area. If we destroy all the generators and stop the ramjet engine in the upper city sector, then we can crush the Xylem into the Aulian Ocean without impacting human life. One more thing. I took the liberty of using your name to rally allies to our aid. Beyond scorched skies, Raven fights on. No one has shaped Rubicon's destiny as much as you have. Come and see what the name Raven means to them. Let's go, Raven. One of our allies should be arriving already.
Looks like the Guest of Honor's here. Hey, buddy. I never thought I'd be rubbing shoulders with the Liberator of Rubicon. Every Rubiconian who heard your cry rose up to fight. Let's show them there's a future for Rubicon beyond these scorched skies.
System activating combat mode.
V4, Rusty was the first to offer this help.
Never thought the plan would go so wrong. But it's good teaming up with you again. Couldn't have hoped for a better silver lining.
machine from grid 086.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us. It'll be just like when we climbed the wall.
no repair kit. It's remaining.
Raven the Independent Mercenary. You're not the mutt I thought you were.
Amazing, buddy. Well, they're gonna finish this, right?